season 82 of the ukulele, and I tell you what, I'd play 100 songs if I hadn't been so busy this week. But my buddy Ian, he played a Merle Haggard song, which means that today somebody else did it first, and the seasons have been hagged up. And I love it when somebody hags up the season. It's usually me, because I love the hag. So I'm going to play some hag. Hope you're okay with that. This is another bonus. I don't think I'm ever going to get an entry in this week. Oh well. Down every road, there's always one more city. I'm on the run, the highway is my home. I raised a lot of cane in my younger days, while my mama used to pray my crops would fail. Now I'm a hunted fugitive with just two ways: outrun the law or spend my life in jail. And I'd like to settle down, but they won't let me. A fugitive's be a rolling stone. Down every road, there's always one more city. I'm on the run, the highway is my home. Off. All right, season 82 of the ukulele, and if I wasn't so dang busy this week, I probably would have recorded 100 songs for you. Here it is, 11:30 at night. I gotta be up early, but I had to play a hag song because, well, finally somebody else hagged up the seasons before I did. Thank you, Ian, for that wonderful version of All My Friends Are Gonna Be Strangers. This is I'm a Lonesome Fugitive. Every road, there's always one more city. I'm on the run, the highway is my home. I raised a lot of cane in my younger days, while mama used to pray my crops would fail. With just two ways: outrun the law or spend my life in jail. And I'd like to settle down, but they won't let me. A fugitive must be a rolling stone. Down every road, there's always one more city. I'm on the run, the highway is my home. luxury of having one I love to come along. She'd only slow me down, they'd catch up with me. For he who travels fastest goes alone. I'd like to settle down, but they won't let me. A fugitive's be a rolling stone, and down every road there's always one more city. I'm on the run, the highway is my home. Highway is my home. Thanks for the inspiration, Ian. That was awesome.